What's up, Coda Vlogs? It's the moment, Malik Mayfield. I forgot his name.
With the boy,
it's Neo.
Coda Brand getting some tacos. Why you look so sad? Are you okay?
I just restart the video.
What's up, bro? Where we at?
We're at Fuzzy's.
Yep. Yes, sir.
You already know?
What'd you get? What'd you order? What's the Cappuccino Jones?
I got Fuzzy's the Cappuccino order. Jones burrito. You know, they have my... I came in, they had their own burrito for me.
Oh, wow.
My own burrito for
yeah.
me.
Yeah, what's on it?
Man, a brisket.
Okay.
Some sour cream.
Okay.
Drizzle some nutmeg.
Oh.
Yeah, some whipped cream.
They have that in the back for
cilantro.
You?
Cilantro. Only for me.
Okay, yeah.
And they even gave me some coffee. They don't even serve coffee here, but they had it for me. On the house. Coffee.
Okay.
Coffee.
Yeah. You gonna explain what we're doing?
We're making Indian tacos. Right now we just picked up everything and I went and got this scooter.
Alright.
It's me, Cold Brew Cappuccino Jones. I'm here at Underground in OKC. They love me here. I'll have the regular, the Cappuccino Jones.
Okay. What is that?
She's playing. I said the cold brew Cappuccino Jones.
Okay. You don't have that.
I'll have a caramel underground.
Okay.
She's acting brand new, I don't know. Well, you look at that. I'm professional wrestling's caffeine. When I tell people that, they're like, Cap, what do you mean by that? What do you mean by professional wrestling's caffeine? Well, why don't I give you a history lesson real quick? Right here, cameraman. Caffeine. Caffeine. A noun. Chemistry, because I got chemistry with the ring. The substance of life itself. I'm the substance of life itself, and I'm in that ring. Nobody else does what I do. Nobody else can do it how I do it. Motivation in its liquid form. I motivate y'all to do better. I motivate y'all to put the matches that I put on. I motivate y'all to bring the caffeine. I motivate y'all to want to fight me. If you want the caffeine, that's fine. But you don't get the caffeine without the crash.
Even on your scooter.
Well, we just finished making all the Indian tacos. It's been a long, dirty road, and that's the finished product right there.
Finished product.
Well, these aren't fully dressed at all, but
dress them up.
This is what we're doing today.
Yes, sir. Okay. We're at AEW. Bum, 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 bum.
Ring of Honor first.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Let me switch the camera around.
Is Jerome going to be here?
We got those good seats, you know what I'm saying? With the Shout holiday out. Bash.
Shout out to Cameron Dakota.
That's me.
And focus on the match and you're gonna record.
Let's go! is the spotlight vlog.
That's
and
my
we
vlog.
Have stole it.
I'm offended, low-key.
I got one question.
What's the question?
Did catering have the coffee for you?
You know, if I had to rate AEW's catering's coffee, I'll give it about an 8 out of 10. But they were consistent.
Okay.
Talent viewing, coffee. Supplied by Dunkin' Donuts. Catering, coffee. Cold brew coffee. Hot coffee. Caramel latte. Hot latte. Mocha latte. Vanilla latte. So AEW, you have an all elite coffee choice.
Oh, alright, alright.
But.
Oh, that cooked.
But. It's not quite like this.
I mean, we know that.
That's looking good on you, bro. I'm glad you finally got it. I heard you had to wait to get that thing.
Bro, Cam tried to hide it from me.
Man.
It's crazy thing.
Behind what? His espresso machine? Look at
that. Enough of that. Listen. I got news. I got something to talk to
whatever,
you about.
Whatever.
You know you're my boy. My best friend.
Always.
My brother.
Always.
So as long as this title stays in KOA, I'm going to have a camper.
Okay.
So this is my idea. Me and you.
I smell a defense coming soon. About time. I'm looking for you all night, bro.
I was getting to that.
Listen here. I didn't even want to challenge my brother for this title. He didn't challenge me. I'm going to let this man have the reign of his own.
I'm not.
You know what? I got an idea.
I want my brother.
I got an idea. Be quiet. I got an idea. Calm
we
down.
We
calm
going.
Down.
We going.
Okay.
Calm down.
Up that big right here, right now, you two are going to have the first ever number one contenders match.
Oh, yeah.
Rock, oh, paper, scissors. Winner faces me.
Jack Angle.
Are y'all ready?
All right, can you comprehend?
Ready. One, two, three, shoot.
I'm sorry, Cam. I'm sorry I dropped the
ass. All that talking.
Few inches later.
And listen, you lose here. You're not getting a title shot while I'm champ. Got it? You ready? Cam, call it.
One, two, three, shoot.
One, two, three, shoot.
Crazy, we tied, bro.
Look at that.
I was forming my 2 fingers.
Nah.
Well, you can form your finger in the shape of a
L.
2 hours later.
Okay, how much caffeine you have at the next time, bro? I was getting my next shot. It was a triple threat. I didn't even want to challenge.
Hey, this is pretty.
Hey. Watch your hands, buddy. I mean, you holding on to this real tight. I kind of want to shout at this. Let's go. Me and you 1-on-1. 1-on-1. What, you scared of Fuego? Fine. You know what?
My game, bro. My game.
Pick the game.
My game.
Pick your poison. What you want to lose at?
I got you. Hold on. One second.
Thoughtful. I'll drink it right now. I don't
know. No. You got to bring it up right side up.
Okay.
For the C.
Oh, you want a little
bottle flip. Okay.
For the CTC
World title.
Hell yeah. Crown time, Tina, baby.
Let's go. You ready? You ready?
Let's get it.
Go first.
Challenges first.
Come on. Champion, boy.
Ooh, this close.
We gotta make this one and done. All right, y'all ready?
One and done?
All right. So, Devyon and Fuego they could not get the job done. So, I'm just gonna fast forward through this, and we can get some of the best parts.
Whatever.
Ooh. Bobby, what's that, Bobby? Yeah. Ooh. Oh my God!
No,
give me my title, baby. Give me my title. This isn't going anywhere.
Hey, don't worry about him, bro.
Hey, cheater. Sore loser. You're a sore loser.
Friendly rematch.
Now you don't get back. Nothing.
Well, we're about to get in car for
8 hours.
8 hours today, 8 hours tomorrow.
Yeah.
And drive.
Shut up and drive. That's all I wanted to do. Last time at this house.
Where's Aubrey?
Here.
Hey.
Thank you.
Love you. I got a burrito. Chris got, what is it called?
Shrimp Diablo.
Shrimp Diablo. She has two beef tacos.
No, that's one beef taco and a burrito. Or enchilada.
Oh, enchilada.
Yes, enchilada.
And then Aubrey got
taco or enchilada. Chicken.
With the Malik Mayfield shirt on, period. We have officially arrived in Amarillo, Texas at the Cadillac, what is it called?
Cadillac Ranch.
Cadillac Ranch. Clearly, I don't know where I'm going. I will be back with y'all. Yes, and I have a dog in my hoodie. I will be back when we get down there, people. So we're currently in New Mexico, and we have entered Bedrock. Look at this. How do you flip the camera? Who knows how to flip the camera? We have entered Bedrock. There's just no dinosaurs. We snuck the cat into the room, guys.
Oh, he's right here. Eating. Simon. Yeah. Simon. Big ol' eyes.
So randomly, Aubrey wanted to stop.
Bruh.
To see, what is it called? The Apache Death Cave?
No. I'm like, it had death in it. I was done.
Look, it's pretty. It's right there.
It's
look.
Beautiful.
And there's some over this way.
But I'm not walking it, okay?
I'm not walking over there. Look, and then we have to jump down. Look. You see that? No. I don't need to get on the top rope no more. What do I look like?
Death, that's all I needed. It has death in the title. Why the hell would we go somewhere when it has death in the title?
But like, there's, yeah. The view is pretty.
Yo,
look at
gorgeous.
It.
Gorgeous. That's amazing.
It's gorgeous.
One eternity later.
I'm not. She's not smiling like that. You see it?
I'm not.
Oh, I just
met
the hands, but.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Tequila, Vegas!
Cheers, whiskey.
This is for your vlog, Pam.
Oh my god, I'm about to die.
The vanilla, like, whipped cream shot was good.
Yeah.
Shots on shots on shots.